Once there was an explosion, a bang which gave birth to time and space. Once there was an explosion, a bang which set a planet spinning in that space. Once there was an explosion, a bang which gave rise to life as we know it. And then came the next explosion.
Rain, heavy clouds, dirty hands, sweaty clothes, the routine that I've learned to understand and know. Play my tricks, fragile mind, risk your head on me. Shut my eyes, I'm not here. There must be some mistake. Don't be so serious. Don't be so serious. Don't be so serious. Don't be so serious.
No! Great. Fuck.
I think they're gone. What the hell? Didn't mean to grab you so hard. Tears. A chiral allergy. So, you have dooms, like me.
I've got the extinction factor, but I think you got me beat.
What's your level? You can see them, right?
No, but I can sense them.
Level two, then.
What are you doing here?
Trying to stay dry. Same as you. Time falls let up. My name is Fragile.
Yeah, I've heard of you.
That right? Sam Porter Bridges. The man who delivers. Keeps the time fall away. Wanna come work for me? Must be tough out here on your own.
Yeah, I thought Fragile Express had plenty of people.
Plenty of traitors. Not much left of us now, save for a few honest folks. And on top of that, not much left of me either. Got soaked from neck to toe.
I can't help you with that. I make deliveries, that's all.
This is Bridges Central Dispatch. Freelance contractor Sam Porter Bridges. Receiver is standing by for drop.
Headed into town. Watch yourself. Those things never stay gone for long. Time full fast forwards whatever it touches, but it can't wash everything away. The past just won't let go. I'll see you around. Sam Porter Bridges.
Don't be so serious. Don't be so serious. Don't be so serious. Don't be so
What took you so long? It's not like the legend to come in late.
Had to wait out the storm. Lost my bike.
Sounds like you've been through the ringer. Luckily, our goods are in perfect condition. Well, you did keep us waiting, but everything else seems to be in perfect order, so great work. We'll be awaiting the next delivery.
Igor, Bridges Corpse Disposal. Sam Porter, I presume? Right. Not the touchy-feely type. Takuma said you had some kind of phobia.
Bridges Corpse Disposal? What happened?
Look, gotta get a move on. I'll explain as we go. Come on. Come and take a look. He's got a date with the incinerator.
How long since he flatlined?
We don't know the exact TOD, but I'd say it's been upwards of 40 hours.
He wasn't quarantined.
Not sick. This is a suicide.
Oh, Jesus.
We're just lucky we found him at all. Got him on ice ASAP, but who knows when he'll go necro.
Where are you taking him?
Closest incinerator's to the north.
This route's crawling with BTs. Sure you can't use another?
I wish I could, but there's no time.
Then just burn the poor bastard right here.
You put all that Kyrillium in the air so close to town? Can't do it.
Better that than trying for the incinerator.
Hey, we can do this. We just need someone like you with dooms.
Well, he's already in the first stages of necrosis. If we don't hurry, this place is a crater.
So how about it? Can we count on you? Then Bridges hereby enters into a contract with Sam Porter.
Sam. Just Sam. And I can't spot BTs. Just sense them.
That's why we came prepared.
A bridge baby, huh?
With its help and you, we'll be able to stay one step ahead of them. Makes me feel like shit every time.
Well, you are plugging into the other side. It freaks me out, too.
Roll out! Different when I was a kid. America is a country. Anybody could go anywhere they damn well pleased. No need for couriers like yourself. We had highways, airplanes. Hell, you could even visit other countries. Hard to imagine it now. As you can see, the Death Stranding poked us full of holes. Fucked us beyond all recognition. And if you were lucky enough to survive, the timefall came and washed you away. Then those freaks from the beach showed up. Worlds of the living and the dead all mixed together. And that's when folks started holing up in the cities. Couriers like yourself got put up on a pedestal. Rainbow!
How much further to the incinerator? This guy's about to pop.
Shit. We're gonna have to cut to the BTs. engine stalled.
Those assholes got us right where they want us. Get us out of here.
Sam, can you see anything?
No, nothing.
BB must be busted or something.
Thank you.
Once there was an explosion, a bang which gave rise to life as we know it. And then came the next explosion. An explosion that will be our last.
Oh, you're awake. So, how does it feel to be back in the world of the living? Don't worry. I'm a doctor. Well, a coroner, originally. Call me Dead Man. I'm well acquainted with the dead. Not like you, of course. Contrary to the name, I've never actually died. I would advise against that. I'm no expert, but I can assure you it's for your own protection. See?
So I'm a prisoner.
These aren't handcuffs. They're cutting-edge devices that keep us all connected.
Us? Oh, us.
Yep. Bridges. Humanity's best hope for the future. Or avoiding extinction, if you prefer.
Right. Where am I? What time is it?
Watch me. Try pressing it against your skin, like this. Relax. That just means your body's got a good connection to the cufflink. Look, look. Cuffs will watch over you 24 hours a day. That is to say, we will. We're here to help.
What the hell? 2 days?
During that time, we took the liberty of collecting fluid samples from you. You're a repatriate. That makes you very special.
What happened to the CD guys?
Central Knot was obliterated in the annihilation. Game over, man. Place is a crater. The only ones to get it continue were you, for obvious reasons, and your broken bridge baby.
Is it all right?
It's been marked for disposal. Didn't work anymore. Why keep it? We lost everyone. Not just corpse disposal. My team, HQ, all of Redefort, every soul in Central Knot City. We're at our base, in Capital Knot City now. Or should I say, our new headquarters. Sudbury seemed the logical choice. But our implementation team has been decimated, and there's only so much they can do in 2 days. Things here are a mess. Fortunately, the director and his support team were out of town at the time, so the chain of command remains intact. I hate to do this so soon, but I have a job for you. This stencil is from when you repatriated? What's the other mark from?
A clinging woman in a cave.
I see. Aphanphosmophobia. No wonder you were out there alone, where no one could touch you. I'll try to be more careful, Sam. So, the job is an urgent delivery. I need you to bring the president some morphine.
What president? America's gone. You talking about the mayor of Central Knot?
No. Not the mayor. America lives on, Sam. The president is in the final stages of cancer, in critical condition. But there's still time.
Why me?
Look, Sam. Do as I ask, and I promise it will all make sense.
Why don't you do it?
Because I'm not really here. Apologies. This is just a chirogram. And here, come the tears. Allergic reaction to the chiral transmission. I'm actually over in the isolation ward in the big triangle building. Here is the morphine. Bridges hereby enters into a contract with Sam Porter.
Come on, you got morphine there. What's this about? Tell me the truth.
The truth, Sam, is that America's last president wants to see you in person. Are you really about to say no? Very good. I'll see you in the isolation ward. If you're lost, Sam. The isolation ward should be pretty obvious. If you're not sure how to get there, you can set markers and draw routes, too. Try it out, and you'll see what I mean.